Hello, my little rain clouds. I have some work to do. I have some assignments, and I've been putting them off. I've been really burnt out. I just haven't felt up to doing them, and I'm putting them off and putting them off, and they're just hanging over me. And I've decided, you know what? I just want them done. I can't keep putting them off. Nothing's going to change if I keep doing that. I need to get them done. So I'm just going to do them. Simple as that, right? I'm going to do them. I'm not going to do them well. That's the secret. I'm just going to get them done. Because perfect is the enemy of done. And I realize that in my current state, at the moment, things are... They're exceptional. And so I need to make an exception to my standards. And I need to accept that my best right now is different to my best 6 months ago. I am having a hard time at the moment with things. I'm having a hard time doing my work and confronting things related to assignments. So I need to just lower my standards and accept that, you know what? Maybe I'm not going to do them that well, but I'm just going to get them done. Because honestly, at this point, I would be perfectly happy just getting a pass. I don't need a distinction or a credit or something. I'd just be happy with a pass. So let's just do a pass worth of work. You know, let's just get it done. So I'm going to do my work, and I'm not going to um and ah about it. I'm not going to make it into some perfect thing. I'm not going to avoid it. I'm just going to do it, and it's just going to get done, and it'll be fine. I'll phone it in. I'll just do it. So I'm going to do that. And if you want to do some work of your own, if you've got stuff to do that you're avoiding, procrastinating on, putting high standards on, whatever, just get it done. Right? Just do it with me. We can both do it together. It sucks doing stuff that you don't think is your best, but your best changes depending on where you're at and what's going on for you. So let's not go for best. Let's just go for done. Get something done with me. We can keep each other company. We can get some work done. I'm doing an assignment right now. It is an analysis and a critical evaluation of a counseling practice session that I had. I recorded on video with someone. No, you can't watch it. Confidentiality reasons. But I am meant to just sort of talk about what happened and what I did in the session and what was good, what wasn't. I'm just going to get it done. I'm just going to do it. And it doesn't have to be good. It just has to be done. So I'm going to do some. It's not an ideal time of the day to be doing it. Doesn't matter. I'm just going to do it. It's fine. We can get something done. You and me. We can be a team. We got this. Okay. Look at that, I just did a sentence, and I'm not like 100% happy with it, and it doesn't matter, it's good, it's done, it's fine. I'll put a reference in later. Okay, more sentences. We're doing this, we got this, it's already happening, the ball started to roll. Thank you. Look at that. I did a paragraph. It is done, apart from references, but that's fine. I have already done more today than I have in the past 2 weeks combined. Okay. We're on a good track. It's good. It's going well. Okay, that's another paragraph down. Doing pretty good. Pretty good. Okay. Kind of cherry picking examples to show off counseling skills, but I'm not really sure what kind of things are going to be helpful here. I thought I'd made more notes about the video, but I guess I haven't. That's alright. I've got quite a few, but just not quite about the things that I wanted. Okay. That's pretty good. I think I'll need some more there, but I can come back to that. I'm actually doing pretty well. I've done 1, 2, 3, 4 paragraphs currently. Not the paragraph is necessarily the measure of how I'm working, but I'm doing pretty well. It's certainly a lot more than I've done. I'm feeling better about it too. I'm feeling more in control, more empowered by this. Okay, that's a good start. I've put in a big quote, and I think this is probably not appropriate. I kind of need to do my own writing rather than just quoting myself. Okay, that's a really good start. I had a paragraph and a half before, so now I've got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Some of the pretty big paragraphs too. That's really good. Okay, that's fantastic. Okay. There's a lot more I could talk about, but I don't know if I should actually put this in because it's not like a huge essay. I might be able to. I might leave that for now and come back to it. say this. It's really tricky to carefully word the areas for improvement. I don't want to tear myself to shreds, but I also want to acknowledge things that I could have done better or wish I'd done differently. Okay. not entirely sure about that paragraph, but maybe. I think it's okay. I think that's pretty good so far. So what have we got? We've got like 1500 words, almost 1600, which is pretty good. It's a 2000 word essay. I probably need to put a bit more in the middle section. I need to do a conclusion as well. I could talk about a whole new aspect, but I'm not sure that I'll have the word count for it, so I might leave that. Or just sort of comment on it briefly, perhaps. Overall, I think that's pretty great. I also need to chuck some references in and probably make my introduction a little bit better. But overall, I think that's pretty good. I think that's like 60% done, maybe. 70%, maybe. That's good. That's really good. Like, it was slightly started, but not really started when I, you know, sat down to do this. And in like less than an hour, I've gotten a huge chunk of it done. And yeah, it's not great. It's not the best essay I've ever written, but it's a hell of a lot more done than it was. I am proud of myself. I'm impressed with what I managed to get done. I am a little sheepish at the fact that it actually wasn't as big a deal as I was making it out to be. And actually I handled it way easier than I thought I would. But I did really well, and I'm proud of myself for that. And I hope that you managed to get something done too. And I'm proud of you for trying. And I think that that's a really good example to set as well. It's okay not to do amazing. It's good to just get it done. Done is all you really need, most of the time. Ah, it's like a huge weight's lifted off me. It's a little bit late at the moment, so I kind of probably need to go to bed, but I also don't really feel like it, and I think it would be nice to treat myself to something. So I think I will. I'm just going to save this so that I definitely don't lose it. Okay, good. Oh, boy. I still have a whole other assignment that I literally have not touched at all, but that's one mostly done. And that actually feels amazing. Oh, what a relief. Thanks for joining me and keeping me company. This actually helped too. You take a break too and do something nice for yourself. Have a little reward and take care of yourself. Okay, my little ring lad. Bye-bye.